welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna film an October favorites video for 2015. So I'm gonna start off with just a couple items that have been my favorite lately. My first item is gonna be my MAC lipstick that I've been using lately. It's called Velvet Teddy, and it's a really, really perfect new lipstick in my opinion. It's not too light, it's not too dark, it's just like a really perfect color. Let's see. So yeah, it looks like this. Really like it. If you don't have it, I suggest you go to the store and try it on, just because it might look different on different skin tones. So that's my first item for my favorites. My second is my e.l.f. highlighter in the color Sunkissed. And I usually apply it with my Real Techniques blush brush. I apply with this. I really never used highlighters before, just because I have oily skin, so I was afraid to use it because I didn't want to look more oily than I do on a normal basis. So I tend to stay away from highlighters and things like that, just because I have oily skin. So I was like, I don't want to waste, you know, $30 on an expensive highlighter, and you know, I have oily skin and it won't look right. So I was like, let me try it out. So I went to the e.l.f. store in Soho, and I picked up the e.l.f. highlighter, just $3, I think it was, $3? Yeah, it was $3. And I've just been trying it on, and I really like it. I have it on, I don't know if you could tell, but I have it on, and I've just been using it almost every day, and I like it. I mean, I still have oily skin, so what am I going to do about it? But another favorite is my NYX matte finishing spray. And I have matte skin, I have oily skin, so I've been using this spray almost every day, just like, you know, a couple spritz, and you know, just to set my makeup and hopefully keep me matte. It keeps me matte for a couple of hours, but I'm not gonna lie, the oils start to kick in, so I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, but I still do like it. My next favorite is this blush palette that I bought from BH Cosmetics. It's like this, and I've been using it a lot lately, but I've only been using two colors. I've been using this brown one right here to set my cream contour right here, and I've been using this to put on my blush. So, I mean, the other colors are nice. You have like an orange and a hot pink, and like, you know, purple, whatever, but just like those two is what I've been using, and I really like this palette. Another favorite is this brow. What's it called? It's from Tarte, the Amazonian clay in the color Rich Brown, and it does come with a little applicator. I got it from Sephora for $18. It was a gift, you know, like a gift card that I purchased it. I was gonna buy another brow brand, but they were sold out, so I had to get the Tarte one, which is okay. I do like it. I don't have it on my brows right now. I have e.l.f. brow kit. It's only $3. I have that one on right now, and I usually wear that almost every day to just like go to school, work, and back. But like on special occasions, if I'm going out with my boyfriend for like dinner or whatever the case is, I'll throw this one on. My next favorite is my Maybelline Baby Skin Pore Eraser. I've been using this lately to blur out my pores. I have pretty big pores, so I try to blur them out, and I put it underneath my foundation and my concealer on days that I don't feel like putting on foundation. And I do pretty like it. I like the texture, and it's not that bad. I mean, it is drugstore, so I don't expect it to be like the best, you know, pore eraser in the world. But it does pretty good, so you should try it out if you have big pores like me. My next favorite is my Michael Kors perfume. I bought it in the Michael Kors store, just like a spontaneous purchase. It comes with a little lip gloss at the end of it, and then the perfume is here, and it's just like a roll-on. And I don't really use the lip gloss part of it, But the perfume really smells good. So yeah, that completes my October favorites. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye. It's called Sugar Plum Fairy. This one's really nice too. So that's Sugar Plum Fairy.